elevated feet to good use. He's wearing down the midsection. That suplex was picture perfect. Here's the cover. A stiff shot to the elbow. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. How impressive have these superstars been live tonight on Raw? And there's the elbow. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Watch out here!
And he's getting out of there!
Watch out!
That was an insane move!
Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Great match.
Ouch! Went right into that wall!
Into that barricade.
Four.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Five.
And he gets back in.
Six.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
And a boot to the gut.
Two. Three. Four.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
Five.
Back into the ring now.
Big.
Now back to the ring.
One!
Oh, I can feel that one out here!
Two!
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Three!
Cole, what's he got in mind? Look out! Oh, that throw through the barricade!
Four!
Oh, my God! They destroyed the barricade!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. This has been a war.
And it's apparent if he gets back in the ring right now. And again, the mind games are played.
Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
He couldn't make it.
Here is your winner, the Chief.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.
Voices
Wolf, Dave Miz Red.
once again. Collar and elbow battling for control. An elbow. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Shot with the elbow. Here's the cover. Huge shot to the midsection. Uh-oh, look at this, King. Oh, man, that's one position you don't want to be in. Some damage. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Elbow to the bridge of the nose. And you're watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. Collar and elbow tie up. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Man, oh, trying to put him away. And the gangster hits it.
I can't tell if that's a cut or a broken nose. He may get lucky.
And there's the kick out. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. And you have the sense that Mr. Black may be hurt. This match has been too physical for him not to be. Time to begin a count there. Monday Night Raw.
Look at this. This could be it.
And Mr. Black connects. Oh, he's in trouble now. Mr. Black got all of it. What a fear. Hey, he's going for it again. Let's go.
way to the ring. From the old country, Wayne Ken Lee.
Randy Orton snapped. He's absolutely lost.
things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to force the cover.
Has the headlock. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
And there's a stiff clothesline. He's going for the pin!
It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. This is where Orton becomes so dangerous. It's almost like he's wrestling with thoughts inside his head, struggling to find out what he's going to do next, when to take it to that next gear and that next level. And the boot connects with the abdomen. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Oh, big elbow.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Uh-oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Whoa, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here. He may have an
extra. This is it.
That's it. He's out.
Shoulders
one,
down.
Two.
Three.
Here is your winner.
They understand. They talk to me.
Orton!
What
a contest!
We
definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
You got rules and religion, all designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior. Hates to love and loves to hate. I have a voice that has the knowledge and the power to your fate.
Thank you.
tremendous agility. Great reaction. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. He drops the elbow. A nightmarish shot. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. Look at the eyes. Look at the intensity with each one of these fists. Sunshine has the headlock. WWE Magazine. Oh, there's the jawbreaker. The quick kick.
Miss Fiend, Rio, the Ministry of Darkness, WWE can turn on a dime.
picture perfect backbreaker right there. Here's a cover. One. Ooh, big right hand. And that punch lands hard.
Justice with the arm. Justice goes behind.
He plants him down with authority. He catches him with the axe handle. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Big Show controlling the weight.
There's the suplex. And will this be it?
One.
And that one hurt his hand. Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Oh, no!
Oh! Big Show controlling the head.
That's gotta hurt.
Big Show from behind. And the body contorts in a natural way.
And again he moves to the outside. Look out! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit.
What makes him?
He may get the three count right here. There's the clothesline.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
What a painful kick.
And there he goes again.
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier. Knocked into the middle of next week.
Oh, right into that ring post.
Is going to return to the ring. Oh, no! Oh, we got him! To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? What's the Big Show going to do here?
He's going back outside.
Oh, geez, lights out! Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it. That one right to the head.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And he's heading back in.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. Ooh, Justice is getting served. Got him. Back into the ring now.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Justice.
Justice. Great move.
Show's in trouble.
Big Show's in trouble.
That was just unadulterated power.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Heads up.
And that was a costly misstep. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish.
we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, big elbow. Let's do it.
And he gets back in. That should do it right there.
Oh, what a shot.
And that's a stiff kick. And again, he exits the ring.
Bow down to the cane red as he walked from and the corridors stinking in blood. He tasted his grin, and it tasted good. The king took his head, left him broken and dead.
Tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious. An impressive suplex. An elbow. The future from behind. Oh, over the top rope. That one. I think I saw a tooth fly out. Oh, the punch connects. Look out! Misjudge that. Enziguri. Oh my gosh! Big elbow! Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, that might have broken his jaw. Look at this! Big bulldog! Jester controlling the waist. Suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Intercepted. Not this time. Oh, what a smack. And there's the elbow. And that punch lands hard. And that one hurt his hand. Ow, straight right hand. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Kane is full of rage tonight. He's going for the pin. And Jester gets the shoulder up in one. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. The future goes behind. Collapses down to the floor, and that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Ooh.
He seems dazed. He's confused. Oh, no. Wait, nice backbreaker. What a series. Nobody's backing down here. Caught the leg. Wow. Knee lift. Got the arm up. Series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. A stiff shot with the elbow. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Wow, what a sequence!
Oh!
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh my gosh! Turned inside out! God, what an impact! A quick knee lift! And there's a stiff clothesline. The attack on the skull continues. And the knuckles connect. Oh my gosh, that cut's hard to look at.